photos now. I'll try and put that on Facebook in a minute.
Just hooking up the carriages by looks of things. Trying to get the whistle in.
Oh, crumbs, yeah.
What's that? How come it doesn't get used too often? How come this line doesn't get used that often?
Oh, they ought to.
Yeah.
They ought to have them come up to Norton to use it more often.
Just getting ready to leave. Beep beep.
Just about to see the hills behind.
Yeah.
Just about to see two trees poking up. There used to be four along that bit.
Yeah.
See, two of them are gone.
Where?
If you look, you're just about to see the hills right in the distance.
Yeah.
Nope.
Two trees.
Oh, yeah. Just about. I don't get why he bought carriages though.
Because there's a train to come all the way up to Norton.
Hey, do you know what day it is today?
It's Sunday.
No. Sunny Sunday.
Yeah.
Filling the train up. I've got to switch over to have a look at Mercedes in a minute. And that was a Mercedes, ladies and gentlemen. So I broke the car.
I'll make a good picture. Yeah. A decent camera.
Yeah, train in the background.
Yeah. So make a decent picture, got a decent camera. You know, the cross country got in the background and that one sat there.
Yes. Is he moving? Yeah, he is. That's why I've got a video. As he exits the tunnel.
And we got waved at.
Yes, we did.
Oh, please.
Enlarging it. I got steamed. Buzz off. Buzz off.